I mean, at least we're back to like reality, right? Please, please. Okay, yo, what's up guys, I'm Loud Flavor, and today we're jumping on Find Yourself. It's made by one of my favorite developers, Emeka Games. They made Locked Up. I don't know if you guys caught that one. That was one of my first gameplays when I started YouTube. Are we leaving? Okay, we're not leaving. No, we back in the 1980s again? Yo, am I a time traveler of some sorts? Okay, yo, I think Mans is ODing. Oh, let me take a quick pic for you, real quick, for your MySpace. I'm just trying to, you know, I'm trying to show the boys about what I witnessed. Okay, we can't. All right. Lady, I got your DoorDash. It's back at the crib. Check that out. I'm gonna have that all in the description below. But yeah. Another spooky game just for y'all. Some psychological horror, you know, that's what I like. You know, I like getting, you know, my mind traumatized a little bit, maybe. No, okay, all right. But before we start, you know, smash that like, drop me a comment if you're enjoying this, and you know, if you're brand new, be sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell, that we'd be notified for, you know, more content. And also follow me on Twitch. We're gonna have a little bit more activities there on Tuesdays and Thursdays. You know, probably catch me on Valheim or some FPS game. I don't know. Who knows? But yes, I'm excited. I've been waiting for a new game from this dude. So let's see what's ahead of us. Let's see what's on our menu. But be sure you guys got your snacks, your drinks. You know, I got H2O and some orange juice. All right. Without further ado. No readings, okay. Damn, okay. Okay, turn on the flashlight with F, okay. Okay, may have to turn this down a little bit, man. Okay. And then left, you shift, run, okay, and then you crouch with, okay, all right, yo, I'm digging this, look at this. Yo, for Locked Up, that was a good one. If you guys like that, like, just, you know, sit back and relax type of, you know, scary shit, check that out. It's in VHS mode, you know, just, oof. Man, what was that? Crouch, okay.
The teddy bear.
But this is clean, yo. This is beautiful. I like this. Okay, okay, okay. Definitely not the way. What am I waiting for? Do I just... Okay. Parking ticket? What do you mean parking ticket? Left mouse interact. Okay. Oh. Hello? Okay, 5:30 p.m. meeting with a psychotherapist. Yo, psychotherapist, bro. What? Hello? Okay. Here we go. Yo, what the fuck is that? Middle mouse to focus. Oh my god, okay. Yo, oh. Bill and Ted? Hello? I gotta go tell my family that, you know, I'm not dying. Why? I'm just trying to, you know, catch the train back home. I've got some pepperoni hot pockets waiting for me at the crib, you know? Y'all doing good? Yeah? Yeah. You guys got some gummy bears? All right, shut up. Shh. Looks like we caught our train. Hello? Act 1, Monsters Among Us. Yo, they playing Among Us? Oh god, why they gotta put me in the train? Why did they got- Let me get out. I'd rather stay back. Oh hell no. I'm good. Wait, who turned my flashlight off? Hello? Is this my hell? Stuck on the subway with baby crying? I'm trying. It's locked. Damn, baby! I can't. Wait, the other one's not here anymore. Hello? Why, bro? What is this? Oh, mira, ¿qué es esto? What's that? Okay, alright. That's like the Matrix. Okay, perfect. Alright. Yep, this is exactly where I want to be. Just, away from the spooky subway station and, into. Yo, this reminds me of, what's that name, Sinister, when they showed the tapes. Yeah, that's some dark type of, yeah. The music in this, perfect. I like it. You know, I'm not gonna sleep tonight, for sure. For show, you know, for show. For show, I'm just enjoying this. Okay, when it gets dark, mom acts weird. What do you mean weird?
What do you mean weird?
Mom! What do you mean weird? Mom? Mom! Okay. What to say? My mother punished me and locked me in the room. After you left, Dad, she started treating me badly. Yo, is she right next to me, bro? I'll do my homework, Mom. I'll do my homework. I don't want to go out there, man. I don't want to go out there. Please. The police! Can I close the door back? Yo, she don't look like a person. She look like... Look at that! yo. What's that hiding under the bed? Bro, what is that? ¿Qué carajo es la chupacabra, man? Hello? Yo, you guys. You guys got some Reese's Buttercups? Looks like someone was, you know, drinking Kool-Aid. Yo, who keeps turning on my flashlight, bro? Hello? Yo, somebody got like Fabuloso spray, some. Oh gosh. Okay, let me. Ow! Yo, what is this? Yo, is that the clown from like Spawn? John Leguizamo? Look at that. What is that? Look at it. Look. Look at this. Why? 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 Can I go back? What's this? Okay. Ooh, I don't like this, man. This is giving me the heebie-jeebies. I'm gonna need me a 10-piece. Make that a 50-piece. After this, because this is a definition of hell no, you know what I mean? Oh gosh, okay. Nothing is working at the moment. I'll take it. Oh, okay. What is that? You see that? You guys see that, right? I know you guys see that. Don't lie to me. You guys see that. I know you guys see that. What is that? Or is that just me? What is that? What is that? Dear. Where's my cross at? No! In God's name. I mean, at least we're back to like reality, right? Please. The mannequins! Again with the mannequins. Are you serious? Yo, I just love the detail on this though. Look at that. Okay. Hello? Act 2. Don't be afraid of the dark. You talking to the... Yo, they weren't behind me when we got in here. Okay, let's keep going. Look at the chicks on that! Okay, baby. That is so creepy, man. Somebody moving like a desk of some sorts? Somebody's moving a desk. Hello? We out. We out of here. I'm not afraid of you. Okay. Need to find something to open it with. Okay, we need to find a... Any of you guys have like, you know, one of those metal tools that open, you know, Wait, what? You have anything in your hand? Okay, no, that's a fire extinguisher. Okay, could probably use that to break it against, you know? Like, brah! No? Okay, you guys are in my way. Wait, what's in here? Okay, nothing. Okay. What about underneath here? Okay, nada. Okay, we just gonna check underneath. I love puzzles. Don't you guys also love puzzles? I love puzzles. Toolbox! I knew. Okay, that was weird. Okay, let's continue our task. You need to find the right key. Now I gotta find the key. Is that a key? Oh, look, a key. Yeah, what would... Thank you. I know. It took me a while, but we got it. I can't make any more mistakes. What do you mean? The hell? What do you... Okay. Then don't. Don't make a mistake. Where's the toolbox at, though? Yeah, what's going on over here? Yo, man. It's like, you guys know how much I dislike mannequins, right? Yo, y'all tripping, right? I'm not afraid. I got goosebumps all over my legs, but I'm not afraid. Doesn't mean I'm afraid. That's nice. That's real nice. All right, we got it. We got the tool. We got it. Yo. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Okay. No! I'm a dead guy. Yo, move! How do you do this, then? Wait, how do you move? Okay. Yo, lady, I need some help. Help! No! Yo, Conehead, I'm dead. I'm a dead guy. You're not awake. What? You guys enjoying the, yeah? No? Yeah? No? Yeah? Okay, okay, we got this. Pop lock and drop it. That's how. Hello? Oh my God, yo, this game. Okay. I need a little timeout for like 2 seconds. Just 2 seconds. You guys ready? Okay. Wait, am I? Mom was angry that I turned off the lights in the house! You're not awake. Yo, what the I hear noises in my head, Dad. Another dimension? What do you mean another dimension? What's going on? Wait. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? No way. Okay. So. We just went through that. Okay. That's. Bro! Yo, you good? Damn! Alright, we pushing this. Wait, we can't push that. Let's go upstairs then. Mama! Some creepy shit happening downstairs, mama! What's this? Okay. Okay, thank you. I'll take this. I got a weapon! I got a weapon! Okay, who the hell put the extra? Alright, this is... Ooh, man, the mannequins, bro. The mannequins, the mannequins! Why? No comment. No comment. I have to think about my behavior, but me only scarier here. But me only scarier here. Okay. Okay. What's in it? That's what I'm trying to figure out. What the hell is that? Alright, did you guys move by any chance? Because I didn't say green light. Yo, this is just... Be my friend Bigfoot. This is just... this is just all messed up. Like, what? Like, what is this? What is... What is this? What is that? Why? Why is that there? Is that a new letter? Okay. That's the same one. Alright. Alright, we go back upstairs. Try to crack open the door. Put this ball here. God, that's creepy, man. Somebody just... Okay, mannequins. Okay. Where do we go from here? Hello? Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Can I just sleep here, Mom? I know. Okay. Okay. What do you want? A woman in a blue dress whispered to him, "Be strong, my white knight, for there is a struggle ahead of you for the green meadows." Not to find a way to get back. Okay, so. Okay. Hello? Alright, suitcases and stuff. Oh, I'll take a teddy bear. How'd you get here? Okay, this, I dig this. It's nice.
Whoa, that was funny. Yep.
Jesus Christ. Oh no, okay. Oh no, okay. I don't know what the hell that is, but I'm about to... No, please. We need to look around. Yo, look at this guy. How do I get out of here? Can I get out of here? Let me get out of here. Let me get out of here. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here. Don't let this dude get you, bro. Let's just run. 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 Oh, gosh. He's coming. Can I get on one of these rides and just escape him? Give me a ride. Give me a ride. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, no. How do I get on one of these rides, bro? Okay, he didn't see me. Okay, that's cool, that's cool, that's cool, that's cool. What's this? That boy, his name was Peter. It was special. I would never hurt him. He was lonely like me. The man he called his father was a monster. I wanted to save him from this world. Okay. Okay. Cool story, bro. Okay. Okay, he got me. 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 That wasn't as scary as I thought, but. Okay, we got it. Sweet. Okay. Oh, shit, right here. It's a missing fuse. Okay. So, where's the fuse? Okay. Missing fuse? It's probably like in the most random spot ever, I bet. The boy who disappeared 6 days ago was found by local residents. It was discovered in an abandoned hut outside the city near the park. According to the boy, he was kidnapped by a man dressed as a clown when he was on holiday with his father. Damn, bro. I lived in the cage for 6 days. I was the only one who survived that home. I began to have nightmares and then I learned to control sleep. What? Let me see. I brought friends for him and brought a lot of toys and food. I wanted to be a real father to him. He shouldn't have felt bad. And he was happy. I did everything for this. The other kids were misbehaving and I had to calm them down. I don't understand why they call me a maniac. Kids love the clowns. Yo, Miss Mans is on some shit, that's all I know. Look at him, bro. That's a maniac right there. What is this? Okay, nothing. Yo, what's this? Can I go through here? Nope, nada. What is... Okay, there ain't nothing here. What the hell did I do? Okay, 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 okay. The fuse. Give me that shit. Give me that shit. Alright. Now we just gotta go to that thing again and get the bolt cutters. And then where the hell do I go with the bolt cutters? Oh, look at him. Just look at him. Look. He's just waiting for my ass. He's like, I'm just gonna wait right here. Come on. Just hurry up. Come on, man. I put at the yeah. Okay, let me wait. Bro? Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yeah, just wait right there, bro. You can just wait right there. Just wait right there. I'll be right with you, man. Right with you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, now where the hell do I go? Where do I go with these? Wait, okay. Ha 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 ha. Where do I go, though? See ya! So bad I can't jump. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh my god, he's right there. Yo, get me! Is he gone? Okay. Damn, am I gonna activate him if I run this way? I hope not. Oh, fuck me, man. Shit, bro. Come on. Come with some slack. Yeah, bro. Yo, the fuck? You good, bro? Act 4, Dark Secret. Oh gosh, okay. I hope you guys enjoying this. If you guys are, be sure to smash that like and drop me comments, you know. 2, 3, or 4 of them, just be like, yo, that was dope. I love you. Thank you. Every like equals more chicken nuggets for me. Thank you. I love you. Okay, Act 4, Dark Secret. Let's see what's ahead of us. So far, this ride has been insane. It's been very, very mind-boggling, you can say. It's just... Hi, Mama! I mustn't distract my mother. Yeah, I wouldn't want to distract her. Can I change the record, at least? This is my room. This is my room. Okay. This is weird. This is getting pretty weird. Okay. Alright, so, gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna just go with us. Need to make a trap for the monster here. We need to find a bell and a rope. I have to continue hunting the monster. Okay, so... Okay, so we gotta make a trap. Alright. We need to find a rope. This is a rope right here, right? This is a rope. We can use this rope. Okay, I guess you can't use that rope. We need a bell. A bell and a rope. Look, rope. Right here. Rope. Thank you. Thank you. I think I saw a bell in Mother's room. Yo, what the hell? Somebody scribbling? What is that? Hey, Mama.
Steven and Nancy.
Okay, that's just a random photo. These people have the same name as my parents. Who are they? Why is this photo hidden here? That's what I'm saying. Okay. Bell. Just looking for a bell, Mom. Don't mind me. Bro, I'm about to call the FBI on my mom's, yo. What's this? The bell. Okay, cool. All right. Mama? Ooh. Okay. Oh, right. Oh, okay. Mom, you been lifting? Wait, I don't think that's a dumbbell, bro. All right, we out, man. Oh. Okay, let's just get out of here, bro. Let's get out of here. Mama, we gonna call you a doctor, all right? I don't think you're feeling so well. Alright, we're gonna put the trap up. The trap is ready. I need to go back to my room and go to bed. Alright, let's go to bed. Let's go to bed. Let's go to bed. Alright. After 3 hours. Hello. Mom? Mom! I got goosebumps on my legs, guys. Yo, moms! I ain't mean it! Oh, damn. Bro. Yo, this... Oh my god. I feel a little uneasy right now. Oh no, not this guy again. Okay. Okay. We're back. I hit the body here. I need to board up the passage to this room. Oh, yes, you... Yes, the hell you do. Yes, you do. Okay, we would use this perfectly. Perfect. Yeah, boom. Okay, so that's where I hit mama. Okay, and we're out. Act 5, Madness Ends. Hello? We're back. What was that? Run?
Run! Death is your only escape. Die.
Okay, I'll run. I'll run.
Feel free to scream.
Yo, she's behind me.
Whenever you want.
She's behind me. I'm not even gonna look. I'm like, oh my gosh. Oh wait, that's just... Okay, it's just the mannequins. Alright, it's just the mannequins. It's just the mannequins, bros. Don't worry, it's just the mannequins. It's just the mannequins. Mannequins. I'm cool with mannequins, right? We cool, right? We good? We good? What do I do here? Excuse me. Excuse me. What's on here? What's this? Can I get out of here? Nope. What about there? Yeah, none of that's working though. Oh, what's this? I avoided the underground subway so that I would no longer face my fears. Until this day, I managed to cope with them. Okay. 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 Okay, we can't get out yet. I ain't scared. I just wanna go home. That's all I wanna do, you know? Take me to the end of the quest. So like, what am I missing? What am I missing? There we go.
I'll be watching you.
Something unknown scared me where I was afraid of non-existent monsters, and it was just my imagination. I didn't want to believe that my mother was a real monster. Bro. Okay. Okay. Okay, where do I go now? Okay, they moved. They moved. Okay, now what? Nope. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. The boy who disappeared 6 days ago was found by local residents. It was discovered in an abandoned hut outside the city near the park. According to the boy, he was kidnapped by a man dressed as a clown when he was on a holiday with his father. Yeah, we know that. After I was abducted by a maniac in a clown costume, my consciousness separated from reality and I began to plunge into the astral. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Alright, okay. What's this? So we're looking at all the clues again. The people depicted in the photos were my real parents. I couldn't put it together then because I was too young to understand it, but now I understand. Tonight, two patients escaped from a psychiatric hospital. A man and a woman, they present themselves as a married couple, enter into trust and can harm others. Be careful not to come into contact with them. If you suspect anything, call the local police. Bro, is he back there? Bro, y'all see that? Oh gosh, okay, yo, get me out of here, bro. Can I get some coffee? You want some coffee? Can I get some coffee? Yo, what do you want from me, bro? Gosh. What else? What else? Oh. The red sun lights up the path of the white knight. He will be able to find a way out if he follows against the black darkness. A woman in the blue eyes, I mean the blue dress, whispered to him, "Be strong, my white knight, for there is a struggle ahead of you for the green meadows." The knight found a way out, how to free the flower meadows. To do this, he needs to return to the dark land and defeat the black witch, and he did. Then the sun shone with bright yellow light, freeing every corner of the green earth from darkness. Okay. The symbols mean something. What do they mean? Let me see that again. The symbols. Okay, so you got like a... Okay. Yeah, okay. So the red sun, and then the white knight, and then the black darkness, and then the blue dress. Alright, so it's like, oh, weird symbols. Oh, okay. So pretty much, you got the little sun and then cross. Okay, so sun and then cross, sun. Okay, we got the wrong one. And then cross, and then this one. And then, what's next? 1, 2, 3, where did they? 1, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3, okay, so we got the, gotta do this one. That one, and then the next one is 4. Okay, so 4 is... No, the next one's 5, so it's the other cross again. Cross again. Boom. Okay. Cross again, and then upside down candy corn. Alright, cool. And boop. What else? So down candy corn, and then cool swiggly sun cross. Cool swiggly sun cross. Hey, who the hell is that? It was all the dream. No? Okay. Oh my gosh. Doctor. Peter, are you ready to talk about your childhood today? Maybe? Peter, from an early age, my life was a nightmare. After my mother disappeared, I lived in an orphanage. I didn't tell anyone what really happened. Doctor, do you still have nightmares? Shit, hell yeah. After just went through a whole episode. Peter, at the shelter, my nightmares stopped. I couldn't stop thinking that I had killed my mother. I've lived with this pain, the guilt, all my life. Now I found out that it was runaway psychos who killed my real parents when I was very young and took over our lives. Yikes. Some runaway psychos. Doctor, how do you know that? How do you know that? today. After all these years, I went astral again. I saw everything that happened to me at that time. Oh man, okay. Doctor, is that where you met her? And what happened next? Peter, I conquered her and overcame my fears, and I realized that when I was a child, I saved myself. Based on a true story. Doctor, I don't think so. Bro. Ooh, beautiful. Amazing. Yo, that was good. That was dope. That was some fire. That was, this game was bussin'. That was dope. That was fun. If you guys want to check that out, be sure to check the description below. And also check out the other gameplay, Locked Up. That was dope. Or was it Locked Out? One of the two. Locked Out. But yes, check that out. Damn, that was a trip. Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed that. That was one psychological. Oh, look, soundtrack by Weeslack Astro. Okay. The SoundCloud, okay, that's dope. I can go and, you know, eat myself like some Ritz and cheese and hams. Ooh. Okay. Yo, I was feeling this game. This was a ride. But if you guys enjoyed that, let me know in the comments below. Smash that like. And if you're brand new, be sure to hit that subscribe button and the bell that we can be notified for future content. Find yourself. Yo, that was a dope game. A new mystery. What do you mean? Where am I? Hello? Did they throw me back here again in the beginning, right? This is the beginning, right? Okay, all right. Okay. Hello? Okay, I'm just gonna... Yeah, this is definitely the beginning. Yeah, it's got the achievement of new mystery, so... Hello? Wi-Fi? I don't have Wi-Fi. Hello? Okay, that's weird. That's just weird. I'm gonna go get me a soda pop then. Yep, I'm gonna go and get me a soda pop. Oh, I forgot I got a flashlight. Money in the bank. Ha ha ha. What? Funny. Ha ha. Funny. Okay. What does that say? Wi-Fi gang. Eat. Wi-Fi gang. What's this? Oh, it's a little house. It's a little house. Hello? Yo. I thought it was over. Oh no! If a nightmare has haunted you once, don't think it has let you go in the end. Okay. Oh gosh. Okay. Alright, I'm out. Alright guys, I love you guys. You guys already know what to do. Smash that like, drop some comments, share it around, subscribe, and don't forget to follow me on Twitch. Hi guys, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye bye, and thank you for all the love and support. Road to 2000 is near. Bye bye. Ha ha ha!